So your site's dialed in perfectly, your products are the best and priced just right, your marketing brings in tons of traffic, but when your customers go to check out, many of them bail out before they buy. A lot of them are leaving, but they're not leaving their money. Stats say almost 80% of shoppers click out of the shopping cart before they buy. Yeah, 8 out of 10 of your customers are leaving your shopping cart empty-handed. And you're leaving a lot of money on the table. At AbandonX, we can help you convert a lot of those people that abandon their carts into actual buyers, into more sales. We can help you recover more than 40% of lost transactions, and that could turn into a lot of money. Here's how it works with AbandonX. It takes just a couple of minutes to copy and paste a bit of proprietary code to your website. Then when a shopper leaves your checkout page without buying, they'll get an email from you that says something like, "Hey, what happened? You almost had it." Different emails can go out to different types of customers depending on what they were shopping for. You can send out a sequence of emails that makes perfect sense for your customer. At AbandonX, you can personalize the messages, even remind them of what they had in their cart with titles and images. We have some very effective, proven email templates. You can make yours in just a couple of minutes. You control the timing of the emails as well. They can go out in 10 minutes, an hour later, or days later. It's completely up to you. Plus, once you've set up your email preferences in AbandonX, which takes just a few minutes, you're done with it. It all happens automatically behind the scenes, and you'll never have to touch it again. All you do is sit back and watch those lost customers turn into buyers with AbandonX. Do the math for a minute. Let's say your average transaction is $47. If 100 people are going to your shopping cart during the day and only 20 stick around to buy, you're bringing in $940. But if you could get 40% of those 80 people that went away to come back and turn into buyers, that's 32 more transactions, or more than $1,500 in sales. And you didn't have to do anything to get it. It all happened automatically with AbandonX. Paul Warren of Warcom says, less than 10 minutes to deploy and recover $7,600 each month. Saul Kay of Hormone Skin Cream told us he's getting a 43% conversion on our abandoned cart emails. It was a snap to get started. And Linda Barrett of CMO Deals Direct says over $120,000 recovered on average each month. There are a number of different reasons shoppers might be abandoning their shopping cart on your site, but there's one great way to turn a lot of them into actual customers. AbandonX. It takes just a few minutes to set up, works with all major e-commerce platforms and email providers, is completely customizable for you and your customers, it's completely hands-free once it's set up and running on your site, and will bring back a lot of those customers you're now letting slip away. Want to try AbandonX right now? For free? Seriously. We want to show you how AbandonX can turn your abandoned shopping carts into more sales, and we'll do it for free. Get started right now, and we'll bring in the first $500 of your previously lost sales absolutely free. That's $500 in business you lost. It was gone. It was history. We want to get you that $500 in sales just to show you what we can do for you, and we'll do it for free. No strings, no credit cards, no long-term commitments. We want to prove to you what we can do for your bottom line with AbandonX. We'll do it for free, and we'll make you $500 along the way. Fill out the quick form on this page, and our team will be in touch to get you started recovering your first $500 in lost revenue completely free with AbandonX. Go ahead and fill out the form right now. We'll get you that secret snippet of code, set up your emails, and get your first $500 coming in for free. Go ahead, fill out the form on this page right now, and we'll get you started with AbandonX.